The one game I lost Carousel at, I went 8th. Is that a coincidence or no? I'm down for first here, so we could just bing chilling last game. Five gold? FF. This guy got a Nivea with Rod Opener. Six gold. Spell sword. I am here. All right, we got Sunfire. That's pretty good. We have no opener though. I'm down to go Jade or Deja this game. Gnar 2? What? Meditation? I'm down for Hustler. What's our strongest here? This is, if you have less than 20 gold at the end of the round, gain 2 gold. Okay, bet. Oh? Oh, it is so on. My board is fucking trash. Jade Heart, Mirage. Lotus, Hotshot. I guess I'm just playing Forky. There's a lot of quirky players though. We have an open bow. We can take anything. I don't even mind tier here for Shiv. It's a lot of tempo. We're probably also just playing for top 4 with Hustler. Rod for Ginsu's. Cloak. Another... I think I just take Ginsu's. Also, Grief is... Did you want Rod? This is 20 gold, right? So I can still make the 10 intervals? If I win this round, I'm down to level up next turn for like a Nivea or something. I don't think I'm winning this round though. What the fuck? Braum 2 with fucking Gargoyle? And he has a Shiv? I'm not killing anything. Holy fuck. What the fuck is that? I wonder if you still level here. I still get 2 gold, right? I might as well. Because I'm gonna level at 3-1 anyways. Probably. I mean, I probably gonna make 30 into 40. But I'd rather get the free shops and tempo. I wish I didn't fight Goobombs. Damn, I got a tier. Oh my god. I already slammed Ginsu's though. Man, okay, I don't think I should have slammed Ginsu's if I was fighting Goobums. You know what I mean? Is this dude gonna get stuck? Oh, Nico already got, Man, is it Eternal Winter or Triforce? It's probably has more value right now. I think I'm just playing COU this game. It's pretty contested though. Maybe it's still a quirky game. And maybe Eternal Winter is better. We got fucking shit on. There's too many COU players. There's also a lot of quirky players. My spirit is an unquenchable fire. Man, also this Gins, I mean, I'll probably... Oh, this game is not good. I could maybe pivot back to Quirky. Damn, there's so many tiers. If I get a tier here, it's a Giga 8. Oh? Spell Sword? Wait, isn't this insane? Deja Pivot? Also, I don't think anyone's playing Deja. I'm gonna go JG last item. I have no healing though. Should I just go Hodge? This is 20, right? Whatever, it doesn't matter. Skip this. Actually. Nunu, I have Guardians right now. I don't really need the Synivia. I feel like slamming Hodge. Is that a grief? Like, I feel like I need healing. Does this give lifesteal? I might as well wait. Actually, let's just fucking do it. This is my items. It's fine. This streak is pretty important. Also, I have Triforce, so it's kind of nice. If I get a rod, I'll just go for Spark. Oh my god, it was a Corki game. I mean, I can still pivot to Corki, right? It's just kind of awkward. But Deja's way better, for sure. I think we roll here.
Must be done. When going gets tough, you call strong.
Oh, I'm getting too dizzy. Nah. I don't even think this Corki is better. Cause I don't have like, I should have picked up the Itises. I got too dizzy. I'm pretty sure this Corki's a bait. Cause this Deja is fucking busted. I can't play this anymore because I don't have frontline. My frontline is Nunu and Heck. I'm gonna roll into a Nunu 2 or Nunu 2 or Hecarim 2. CB, Axiom, Arc. Ike. Okay, where the fuck? Okay, nice. Alright, what am I slamming here? Shojin Lulu? Anyone down for Shojin Lulu? Maybe it was Frozen Heart, go for Zeke's. Spencer is last stand. Spencer, just die, please. Just give me the dudes. Give me the Dejas, please. Man, I could have had Corki 2 with Ginsu, Hodge, Triforce, and then like Itis 2. Bro, dragons are too expensive. Wait, this guy's a Nico. And Last Stand. There's two guys with Last Stand. Shojin Gap? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, he has Deja 2 now. He just got a yes. Oh no. This guy, isn't this guy also playing Deja? Oh no, he has blue buff though. At least Dragon Horde. I'm down to go for a Spark from Treasure Dragon. Oh, this guy rolled a zero and didn't hit shit. I'm down. He's carrying Ezreal. Please let me fight him. Goobumps is level 7, zero donkey rolling every single turn. Not be a Sona Gap. Alright, they just busted, right? What is this shit? Deja 1? Spencer proc Last Stand? Spencer's gonna die, right? He's 6 Mirage. He is actually pretty strong. Ginsu IE. He's level 7 though. He has a Soraka. Oh. There's literally no Dejas. There's no Dejas in the pool anymore. Oh no. Oh yes. Spencer? No! Spencer didn't die. Oh, Spark? Alright, I don't even want to roll here. I want to wait till Spencer dies. He has 3. Goobums has 1. 4. 5. This guy is also Last Stand. 6. There's 6 gone. Who wants to Hodge though? I'll just item hold this for now. I mean, what am I rolling for? They're gonna die, right? Like, if the last time people fight each other, they're just dead. He has a Nico. Blue buff Yasuo, Last Stand. I think I need to play tempo here, right? Let's gargoyle the Braum. It's pretty tanky. I think we might be able to win this. Maybe. Yes! Spencer's dead as well? Yes! Time to roll to zero? Do I play Sona? Alright, we're fast 9. Man, if I had Hecarim too, I'd probably just drop, Oh, I forgot I have Hustler. Fuck. Goobums rolled at 7 and hit 0 Dejas. That's what happened to him this game. Is Sejuani better? Like, I want to drop these two and play these two. But I can't do that yet because, like, I need, like, Hecarim too maybe to do that. Zephyr like cooks me so hard. I think I missed the Lulu ult and everything. We want to play for Yasuo late game. Maybe play 6 Mirage. I'm down for the blue buff Hecarim here. Hecarim 2. These are not good too. Maybe I just level for Soraka, and then we can win. Oh, Aniko's pretty fucking strong, actually. How? How the fuck? We should win this. Ghost, Ekremolt, whole team. Three items. I mean, that's actually pretty good. It's more stall for my my Deja, right? I wonder if it's a Frozen Heart Lulu for faster cast. Maybe it was Frozen Heart Hecarim. This guy is kind of strong. Not bad. This guy just got Yasuo 2, blue buff Gunblade, fucking Hyde Rollers. I'm fighting him right now. Sona ult into the dude. That guy is so strong. Shell uplink. The Rocka Diff? Okay, we killed a lot of units. I need to get out of this I need to get out of this fucking... these guardians. These shitty guardians. Huh? We could play 6 Mirage. That's all. Shing. Oh! 1 HP Yasuo! Okay, Sona is pretty good against these guys, right? QSS. I got Rebel. I have Rebel Yasuo. It's lit! Huh? I missed Sona. This guy's kind of strong. This might be a Sona 2 diff. Oh. Our Yasuo died already. That is not good. That is not good. That is not good. This guy is too strong now. This guy is too strong now. Alright, we're super capped. I think we're dead. It's a second? I mean, the fights were not even close. I'm pretty sure I can never beat this guy. It's a hustler. It's an augment div. Agreed? Uplink, Shell, Jade Heart. I don't know. I feel like I didn't have enough damage on my Deja. He has Mystic.